COVID is there everywhere, and Bangalore, being the IT capital, has highest number of COVID patients. This is affecting a lot of IT companies and big companies across the world, and many of the US companies are getting affected. Goa is also telling people who want to enter Goa from May 10th have to carry negative certificate after the RT-PCR test. So a lot of stringent measures have been taken by the government, and yes, we will see a lot of good things. And yes, if government agrees, there will be lockdown here for next 15 days in Bangalore. So let's wait and watch what will happen. Let's see what will be the news going forward. The markets were in positive. As I told you yesterday, our markets are in a different planet altogether. Though the sentiments across are negative, Indian markets have been doing good. So Sensex went up by 256.71 points and Nifty went up by 98.35 points, led mainly by the metals. Tata Steel hits 52-week high today. Rising COVID, second wave may wipe out Akshaya Tritiya gold sales. So all the gold companies in India may not be happy with this because of lockdown and second wave. Last year also they had bad show. This year also it will happen. This year it will be happening on 14th of May, and yes, it will be lockdown in majority of the cities in India. So this is again a bad news. And there is a new policy which government is thinking about announcing. It is National Education Technology Forum, which will be boosting the digital education. So online courses becoming a new norm. Government is now taking measures to standardize that. So all the state government bodies, that is the education bodies as well as the central education bodies, will fall under one particular category, and there will be standardization of the content as well as the curriculum, which will be delivered through these mediums. That is what the new body would be formed for. At the same time, virus is not going away, so there are new variants of viruses which will be coming, the COVID thing. So Moderna CEO says that every 6 months at least you may need to get booster shots. This will be the next norm. So people across the world would be like renewing their health by getting booster shots every now and then. So that will become a norm going forward. And yes, this is the main thing that is happening. Apart from this, government, as part of the divestment plan, is selling its stake in Shipping Corporation of India, and they have finalized three bidders for the same, and they are selling 63.75% of the stake that they own. The deal size or the amount that the government would be unlocking through this deal has not been known yet, but this is one of the major development that happened. At the same time, Tata Motors is increasing the passenger vehicles prices from tomorrow, and the average would be 1.8% across different variants. So there are different variants of vehicles wherein they may be 3%, they may be 0.5% also, but the average is 1.8%. Apart from this, the top gainer of the day, as I told you, is Tata Steel, which hit the 52-week high, has gone up by 7.4%, and the same has closed at 1,182.35. And the day loser is again one of the Tata companies called Tata Consumer Products, which went down by 3.69%, and the same closed at 629 rupees. Gold has gone up by 29 rupees for every 10 grams, and the same is trading at 47,624. Silver again has come down today. It's trading at 71,519 rupees, and the same is down by 162 rupees for every 1 kilo. USD also has come down today. It's down by 25 paise, and the same is trading at 74 rupees 37 paise. Euro also has come down today by 6 paise, and the same is trading at 89 rupees 6 paise. Petrol has right now at gone up in India. This is almost fourth consecutive days that the price is going up. Petrol right now is at 29 rupee, gone up by 29 paise, and diesel has gone up by 33 paise. Crude again in the markets has gone up by 35 rupees, and the same is trading at 4,755 rupees. The technical chart shows a bit of strength in the market, but I would definitely doubt because of the markets and the COVID situation. So let's not be optimistic. Let's keep our eyes and ears open and see what's happening around us, and based upon which, let's take a call. As I told you can think about investing in gold companies also because of the fall in the Akshaya Tritiya demand and other things. Gold companies like Tanishq and others may come down a bit So it's opportunity for you to pick it up if you are planning to buy it. With this, we come to the end of today's market wrap-up. Do like and subscribe the channel and share the videos amongst your friends so the more people get to learn and more people can like. Thank you.